this bag setup consists of four parts. First, we have our modifiers. I am using a cloth simulation, subdivision modifier, and geometry nodes. The geometry nodes will control the fluid inside the bag. The bag expansion is controlled through shape keys. Together, these four elements create this satisfying animation. Project files are available on Gumroad. Find link in description.